Okay, here's Shikes. Tell us about the Mighty Hunters this year.
We're looking good. We got a lot of solid pitchers in our lineup and a good field with some good bats. So I think the season is going to be real bright for us.
Now, you lost your big chucker. He's out with a hip injury or something. How's that going to affect the club?
It just affects one little pitching lineup, but he'll be back and he'll be strong. So when he comes back, we'll be ready.
And it looks like your strengths are on D, and then offensively, you got a good hitting team. Would you agree with that?
Yes.
Tell me about your game. Now, you signed with Crookston.
Yep.
Tell me about your senior season, your own personal expectations.
I'm just hoping to have the best season possible, and hopefully our team can just go far. I'm just really hoping our team can do this year.
Uh-huh. And you've got a lot of young kids and stuff like that. So you see upperclassmen, you're kind of in a more of a mentoring role also.
Yeah, we're just trying to be the best role models we can be and show them how to act and go towards the game of baseball.
Finally, what's it feel like to finally be outside here at beautiful Wade Stadium?
Oh, it's great. It's 50 degrees today. I haven't had this in a while. It's going to be fun.
Okay, great. Good luck.
Thank you.